Okay, so what we did in class tonight, we're actually working off of feeding the punch into our hooks, hooking with the hands coming through. So as he goes to punch, I'm gonna cut to the inside to here. I'm gonna move my body just enough to get the hand to go past. So it'd be like for your different inside block. So as I touch to here, the hand's gonna go past. I don't wanna take and try to reach all the way out. So as he comes in here, just enough. I want to reach across to here, and I'm going to catch his hand into the crook of my arm right up into here. So as I do this, I'm going to catch it up. Now, from here, a couple of different options that we went through. So as I fed up, as I've touched to here, this hand's going to come right out and tap along the jaw. Okay, so as he comes through, up, there's where my strike is to here. Now, if I bring it back into my augmented type blocks or strikes, if you will, to here. After I come in, now I'm going to come to the backside, taking the slack out of the arm, and then I can release and lock it like so. So one more time as he comes through. Catch. There's my punch. From here. If I come up, there's where my kick. I can take the leg to here and finish out again. If you look at it this direction. So as he punches to here, bring up, catch, hook. Bring back, I can actually take out the elbow joint like so. If I want, I can take backs of the legs. Again, hook it up like in Naihachi. Coming up, punch to here. Another thing that we went through is if we're actually going up from up top, we would actually go down low like we would actually have in your downward strike technique. So if we catch in, again, we're going to feed up. From here, I'm actually going to bring the hand down and strike down low from here. If I come back up again, grappling onto the elbow, taking it to the legs to here, kicking straight up. If I want, after I catch down, I could come all the way across, take out the elbow joint that direction as well. So it's a couple different options. Again, feed, catch into the hand. I didn't lay the hand flat in this one. I actually kept the bones coming up, squeezing between the radial bone and the bicep, catching up into the crook, like so to here, hooking back. Bami access, if I actually catch into here, I could bring it back and then go again. So there's a couple of different options. We went in class tonight. Try it. Let me know what you think. Shoot me a message. Shoot me an email. It's Gerald Carter with CMAI Karate. Let me know what you think.